37. We're on the Capel episodes now. We ended last part with the first Capel episode, Operation Tiger Bomb with Flippy in it. Now we're on Mirror Mirror, which is part of Splendid's Super Squad. It has a lot of S's for Super, though, but technically it's a Super Squad. So here we go. Space. There's a mirror. Earth. Oh, the volcano about to erupt. They're Splendid. Throw it on there. It looks all good now, but it's still erupted. And it's gonna hit the mirror. Out comes it's the same citizens. And you better fix it. Oh no, it's falling. And it's Splendid. Splendid. Oh my god. Why is it the same people? The same citizens are in the place that's gonna have to get rescued. Oh, they're fighting each other now. Oh! Boom! Knockout. Into the water. Oh, he's got a whale. Oh, he's got a bigger one. Boom. Such a huge hit. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Whoa. Oh, you hit the place, though. Oh, my God. Oh! Oh, he's got a moon! Damn you, Splendid. Oh, there they are again. Now it's firemen. Oh! Oh, no. Splendid, you evil. Alert. It's a squad. Supremely sensational, stupendously spectacular super squad. Wow. Trying to pull the stuff off. Oops. Next, three courses of death. Oh, it's the Buddhist monkey again. Three courses of death with the Buddhist monkey. When they do something bad, he goes crazy. When the enemy ninja guys do. Kapow. Action series. Buddhist monkey. There he is. Oh, it's showing like this little storyline. Him fighting the ninjas. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Three courses of death. Oh, it's the ninja guys again. Oh, there's the evil lord guy. Whoa! How'd that happen? Oh my god. He's walking in. Oz the Panda Mom again. He's sitting there thinking of it as that. Oh. Apparently. Well, something had happened. Oh boy. Oh, what is this? This is a little pig guy now. Now you gotta fight. Fight him. Oh no! Come on, Buddhist monkey. Show him you're tough. Like you did in the last episodes. Like in the last two episodes I saw you in. Oh! Come on. Come on, beat him up. Beat that pig up. What? Oh no. Oh no. Come on, Boo Smokey. Oh, sunlight. Daylight! Oh, he's teaching you. Learn your powers. Come on, man. Firepower! Boom! Explode! Yeah! The evil lord is pissed. I like that music at the end there. Oh, it's a panda mom. Well, that little thing landed. Alright, that's it with the compels there. Next are the brake shorts. We're gonna start. Seize the day is the first one. Reminds me of that Avenged Sevenfold song called Seize the Day. Alright, here we go, brake shorts. Alright. Come down to the wire on the episodes. Oh, playing a video game, Cuddles and Lumpy. Oh, Cuddles having a seizure. Lights went out. Oh no! Well, that was it there. That was weird. Chore Loser. Oh no. Oh boy. I remember this one. Cub playing a video game. And there's Pop. Telling him to go outside and do the chores. But wait. Oh no, he's gonna play it. He's gonna play it. Oh no. Oh! Oh! Oh no! The dog's killing Cub. It looks like Tetris. Oh. What? That's Cub's farts! Oh, dog's getting ready to attack him. Deck the halls. What? No. No problem with the network. Wait, Deck the Halls? Didn't I watch this one? This one looks familiar. They look the same as, Xmas Tree and, Caroline Kringle. It looks the same. I'm gonna watch and see. I wanna see what it does. They're at the door. See if anything happens. And they're all getting solo parts. Oh, this time it zooms on the door. Okay. Happy holidays from Happy Tree Friends. Well, the Christmas time ended about a month ago, so. Yeah. So that's why we're in 2015 now. Alright, we wish you. Okay, then I might end the part after that. After this one. Okay, we see a few Christmas ones here, too. It looks like a caroling one again. Except this time they might be just singing something else. Except they're singing We Wish You. Yeah, I reckon. Yeah, it is. Because they were singing Deck the Halls the last part. And the last one. Here they're singing We Wish You. So here we go again. They're singing We Wish You this time. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, they're all getting parts there. They're not doing the solo stuff of like one and then all and then one again. Wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Those parts I don't get there. For that, I have to listen to the lyric songs. But zooms on the door again. It was a different song they were singing. That's why this one was different. They were singing Deck the Halls in the last one. And this one, they were singing We Wish You. Alright, so that's it with part 37. I'll go ahead and start part 38 right now.